Did you see a dog out there? I don't know, really. The blacksmith is offering a reward for a dog he saw on the road. I was hoping you'd seen it. I guess I'll stay on the lookout. Keep your nose clean while you're here.
Here. I'm the steward here. I serve under Jarl Sidgir and Jarl Dengir before him.
You're not getting it!
I'm the steward here. I serve under Jarl Sidgir and Jarl Dengir before him.
Pickpocket!
Is someone... I'm the steward here. I serve under Jarl Sidgir and Jarl Dengir. Before him.
Keep your hands to yourself.
Sidgir can sometimes act too quickly, but he does listen. The Jarl has put out a bounty to slay a giant. Here, take a look at this decree for details. Many battles have been... In time, Falkreath... Falkreath's reputation has faded somewhat, but the graves remain. It was Dengir who made me a steward, long ago when he was young. When Dengir's health began to fail, young Sidgir was appointed Jarl in his stead. It was simpler just to keep me as steward. For Falkreath and I, it was Sidgir has no interest in running his hold, and so leaves such matters to me. As for my part, I do my best to see that folk are treated fairly.
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters is in Solitude.
Thank you. I protect the Jarl, whoever that might be. Falkreath Cemetery reminds us that war is not new here.
I'm the steward here. I serve under Jarl Sidgir and Jarl Dengir before him.
Being Housecarl of Falkreath is an honor. Treat the Jarl with respect, and you'll be welcome here. Ninja's history of service is impeccable. Falkreath Cemetery reminds each of us war is not. Being Housecarl of Falkreath is an honor. Dengir was a good Jarl in his day, even if his day is past. Need something?
Trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend? What? Why are you skulking about like that? I'm sorry, I should really go now. Help you. I'm just Dengir's maid. I'm sorry, I should really go now. What are you doing that for?
We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad to have met you. Let's
go. I can't really help you. I'm just Dengir's maid.
This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red.
Welcome to Dead Man's Drink.
There once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from Old Warwick's stead. And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade. As he told of bold battles in gold he had made. But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda.
I escaped fighting in Cyrodiil, only to have it track me down again in Skyrim.
You talk and you lie and you drink all our mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed. And so then came clashing and slashing of steel as
I wouldn't complain if we could string together a few sunny days now and then.
And the... Ragnar named Ragnar was boastful no more when his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
Why, you... You're not getting anything. What was... Welcome to Dead Man's Drink. Falkreath, if I don't know it, it's not. I escaped fighting in Cyrodiil only to have it track me down. People say there's someone in Riften that can change your face. Make you look completely different. Do you believe that? Need something? Take a look. The people of Skyrim don't like magic much, so about the only place you're likely to find a teacher is the College of Winterhold.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters.
I can't believe we let provincials like you wander Skyrim.
If not, let me know. I might have it stored away.
Call up someone new? Perhaps someone looking for me to mix something up for them? I know, it's a bit strange. Not exactly a name to bring comfort to the sick and ailing who come to buy a poultice or salve. But what you must understand about Falkreath is that our town is defined, for better or worse, by the large and ancient cemetery here. That's why the inn is called Dead Man's Drink, the farm is called Corpse Light Farm, and so on. I suppose it's sort of a running joke.
Well, my family back in Hammerfell didn't approve of my interest in lethal poisons and death in general, so I left and wandered north. When I found this town, with its huge cemetery, I felt right at home. I opened the shop, and I've never looked back. This is where I belong. Take a look. Browse as much as you like, please. Someone new? Perhaps someone looking for me to mix something up for them? Don't even think about it. Don't let the shop's name frighten you away. I have plenty of reliable tonics and healing potions to sell. Falkreath's warriors always return, one way or another. If either these Nords or Imperials had some red in their blood, this war would be over. Someone new, perhaps someone looking for me to mix something up for them?
Thank you.
Can't wait to kill another of Ulfric's boys. Citizen.
Afternoon.
Yes?
Good afternoon.
Come to gawk at the monster. The little girl is dead because of me. Believe me, it wasn't anything I ever intended to do. I just lost control. I tried to tell them, but none of them believe me. It's all on account of this blasted ring. This is the Ring of Hersing. I was told it could let me control my transformations. Perhaps it used to, but I'll never know. Hersing didn't care for my taking it, and threw a curse on it. I put it on, and the changes just came to me. I could never guess when. It would be at the worst times, like with the little girl. I don't suppose there's a point in keeping the secret if I'm going to die in here anyway. I'm sure you've heard of men who shift to beasts under the influence of the moons. I'm one of them. A werewolf. It's my secret and my shame. That's why I wanted the ring. It was said to give men like me control. Now, I may look like a man, but I still feel the animal inside of me as strong as ever. Had just come into Falkreath. They needed some help work in the mill, and I thought that would be something safe, something I could do. When I saw the little girl, I could feel it coming on. I could taste her. I needed to hunt, but this pitiful, limited body wasn't meant for hunting. Slow, no claws, weak, mashing teeth for Shuin Cud. I held in my rage as long as I could, but it boiled inside of me. She looked so fragile, helpless prey, and then I feel terrible about what happened, about what I did. It would probably be best for everyone if I just went away. I've been looking for a way to appease Hersing. There is a certain beast in these lands, large, majestic. It's said that Hersing will commune with whoever slays it. I tracked it into these woods, but then I had my accident with the child. I want to beg his forgiveness, give him back the ring. But while I'm stuck in here, the beast wanders free. Do you not know the Daedric Lord of the Hunt? He revels in the chase and also gave the gift of lycanthropy to mortals. A powerful force not to be crossed, as I learned too late. Oh my, you would do this for me? Here, take it. I don't want anything to do with this wretched thing anymore. Seek out the beast. He wanders these woods. Bring him down and, well, the Lord of the Hunt should smile on you. I wish you luck, but you leave here while I still have my skin. Should our paths cross again, I will remember your kindness. Farewell.
You were talking to that murderous savage, so you can cast a few spells. Am I? Watch the skies, traveler.
Destruction magic's fine.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good ban. Gotta keep my eyes open. Damn dragons could swoop down at any time.
Careful.
Best offense is a good defense, am I right?
Thank you.
Careful. Our footsteps will echo in every chamber and tunnel.
Never should have come disturbed.
Natural chill in the air. Some evil power is at work in this place.
Still.
enemy more foul than a walking corpse. As we walk through stone passages, we delve into the very bones of the earth.
Huh?
As we walk these stone passages, we delve into the very bones of the earth.
You know you can afford a septum or two.
Beren said,
"Oh,
a bit of this and a bit of that." Come back to bits and... Oh! Good afternoon. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Make sure to recommend us to your associates. Yes?
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to do. Let's see here. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Need something?
We're one of the same kind, you and I. If that is what you wish. Lead on, then. And what might you need, Lead on, then.